to go straight to Universal or do you want to go through the Disney Walk?
The main walk is here. Main is here.
Huh?
Main gate is here. So from there I will take full tour.
So this.
There is no rush?
No.
Maybe after some time. People really started to ride.
So the drop off is in here. I cannot drop you here, but.
No, it's okay. No problem.
Okay.
Okay. Finally, we arrived.
We are
at our destination. I'm going down, then I will continue my vlog.
Okay.
Thank you.
And guys, we arrived at Hollywood. Universal Studios Hollywood.
The latest information on your visit today, such as available rides, shows, and attractions, as well as a park map, be sure to download the official Universal Studios Hollywood app. Free Wi-Fi is available throughout the park and Universal City.
You can enter, I think, without any hassle. I hope so. And guys, I'm in. Already, my ticket is swiped.
Here in California, we're in the
This is New York. Welcome to New York. The famous one and only New York yellow cab.
This taxi is stuck in.
This is production central.
And this is the way where I came from, with this food street after entering.
Guys, there are some rides.
Oh, dude, oh! What?
Thank you.
Make sure the little one's out of the
I'm pretty close. 35 minutes behind me, 40 minutes. Transformers.
Are you serious?
They have some shoes. I think there are some heckles also. This theater. But right now I'm not in a mood to watch a movie or anything. Because outside weather is very good. And by the time sun will go up, the temperature will be high. And I already checked the temperature is gonna be 19 and 20 around in the daytime. The city view is very nice from here, by the way.
I'm going to start my clock, right? Good luck. Wait, this is not my clock.